What's going on, everybody? On the way to San Diego, California to go watch the San Diego Padres opening day at Petco Park against the San Francisco Giants. The Giants are a good team. I mean, they've won, you know, the World Series. So they're going to be a tough team to beat, but San Diego's beat them before. Hope to get them done. Mom's driving.
Hi.
But yeah, enjoy some of the footage and then see you guys when we get to the baseball game. What's up, everybody? We're making a quick pit stop in Santee. Got to get my hair cut for tomorrow because I got to go to drill. So I walk across the street over here to the salon where I'm going to get my hair cut. But after I get my hair cut, we're going to go ahead and hit the trolley because I'm not paying $20 for parking. That's no, I'd rather pay $10 or $5 for two people to take the trolley over to the stadium than pay $20 to park. I'm already going to be spending way too much at the stadium anyway. So I'm gonna run up in here real quick, get my hair cut, and then we're gonna make another little pit stop and show you guys some Santee history. What's going on, everybody? Just got back from getting my hair cut. As you can see, it was actually a free haircut. The guy said that since I was in the military, that he was gonna give me a discount, not really a discount. He said, you know, hey, I'll take care of your haircut since you're in the military. I was like, wait, what, you serious? And so it was actually really, really cool. But as you can see behind me, there's an open field, and actually back here used to be the local short track here in El Cajon. It was a 3/8 oval called Cajon Speedway. And back in 2004 was the final season of it. They shut it down. So hashtag down in the comments, save NASCAR home tracks. Don't let this kind of thing happen all over the country. You know, we got to keep our home tracks around. You know, there's a lot of, you know, good up-and-coming drivers that want to get their thing, you know, get their start and their thing forward. So, yeah, this is the place. Used to be Cajon Speedway. Unfortunately, it's not here no more. But a lot of great memories here, a lot of great drivers, a lot of great friends that you have made over the years coming here. But all right, on to Petco Park. Yeah, I'm alive, looking fly, perfect smile on the way to the limousine. Yeah. Everywhere, first in line, VIP, hanging out with celebrities. Yeah. And all the pretty girls, they want to date you, trying to make you holler. Want to be you, when they see you, they scream.
They had like a 5-year no construction agreement clause, so nothing had gone up for the past 5 years.
Number 18, Austin.